Hi, this is Miss Anne from the Newcastle branch of the Pioneer Library System. I'm going to talk to you about this book, Saucy by Cynthia Cota Hada, published by Athenaeum Books for Young Readers. 11-year-old Becca is a quadruplet with three brothers. Although each of her brothers is special because of the interesting hobbies they have, Becca feels like she's nothing special, just Becca. She does know that she is a bad person because of the way she treated her ex-best friend who was going through a rough patch with her family. When Becca discovers a sickly piglet on the family's nightly walk, she feels like her purpose in life has changed. She will become the savior of this feisty pig that she names Saucy. Saucy quickly endears herself to all the family, except maybe grumpy old grandma. But she challenges that affection when she becomes a destroyer of chairs, curtains, and gardens. And when they learn that Saucy will be at least 600 pounds full grown, Becca must come to terms with the fact that her time with Saucy is limited. When Becca discovers where Saucy came from, she realizes there are a lot more suffering piglets in her Ohio town, and she's going to do something about that. Saucy by Cynthia Cota Hada.